In addition, cryptography can provide us integrity. You can use cryptography to ensure that a message has not changed in transit. Using digital signatures, you can find out when a message differs from the original. You can digitally sign the message and then compare it on the other end, and you can tell if something has changed. That'll give us the integrity of the message.